if I were you, Qasimodo.
Master Frollo!
This first gift from an admirer will doubtless also be your last.
What's that?
Aha! News from the palace. I can hardly wait to hear what it might be. Get back where you belong and go earn your keep. The library hallway needs scrubbing.
Francois, who do you suppose that shy boy was in the cathedral window?
I don't know, Esmeralda. But he's luckier than we are. At least he has a roof over his head.
Look! Jolly's about to bring us some good luck.
Excuse me, monsieur, but it would appear that you have a leaky purse.
What? Why, thank you, lad. Here, for your trouble.
At your service, monsieur. Allow me to entertain you with the recitation of an epic poem.
Huh? One of my most recent and truly brilliant works.
No need, really.
Lovely is my lovely's love? 'Tis lovelier love than any other love. In fact, my lovely's love is the loveliest love.
Thank you, that'll be quite enough.
Oh, but you haven't heard the best part.
Let's just say I've heard enough.
Oh, it's a beautiful poem, Francois.
That's what the royal messenger came to tell you, Dennis? That the king will be attending a ball?
Oh, not just any ball, Frollo. The masquerade ball, which is being held tonight to open the festival.
A ball which will require all the guests to wear masks. How interesting.
What's more, the king wishes to be able to discuss the science of astronomy with the Duke and Duchess of Claret. They're sponsoring the ball, you know. Astronomy. I really must brush up on it so that I can fill His Majesty in on the latest thinking in the field. Ah, there you are, Qasimodo. I have a surprise for you. I believe we'll cancel your lessons for today.
Dennis, you've been spoiling that malingering hunchback ever since he was left as a foundling on our doorstep. Why in heaven's name are you giving him a day off from school?
It's a special day, Frollo. His 16th birthday. And to mark the occasion, I suggest you give him the day off from his endless array of chores.
Go ahead, coddle him for all the good it will do. The boy is worthless. Afraid to leave the building.
What a wicked tongue our Frollo has.
Yes, but he's right about my being afraid to go outside. I still can't find the strength to face all those people, the ones who stare at me and laugh.
Even so, you put up with Frollo's harangues with great patience, Qasimodo.
I have learned the art of patience from you, Dennis.
Well, I must now learn a few things myself, so the king won't discover what an old fool I really am. And as for your birthday, we'll find a way to celebrate one way or another.
His Majesty loves fish. He should go to the ball as Neptune.
His Majesty is known for his colorful attire. He should go as a splendid cockatoo in all its glory. Oh!
No one in the kingdom tells a knock-knock joke like His Majesty can. He should go as a royal jester.
I think that idea is beyond silly. I think it's brilliant. Silly! Brilliant!
And I think you have wasted enough of my time. I have more important things to do than to listen to you two buffoons debate whether I should go to the ball as a parrot or as a curry.
The king's attendance at the ball will give me the opportunity I've needed. The chance to get rid of him once and for all. Yes, Azeroth, this is our lucky day.
Excuse me. Esmeralda! Francois! I've brought you some food!
Oh, dear me. You two look absolutely worn out.
We're fine, Grandma, really.
If we can work a couple of more hours, I think we can make enough to buy us all a hot breakfast in the morning.
If only we had a real home. I'm beginning to worry that the gypsy life is too hard on you.
We like the roving life, Grandma.
Don't worry about us. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Oh, for goodness sake, don't be such a whiner. It's just a broken nose. Finally!
You sent for me, Master Frollo?
Yes. As it happens, I have need of, for want of a more delicate word, an assassin. Someone ruthless, but disposable. Someone who can easily be gotten rid of once he has done the deed.
I know just the man. His name is Raoul Forte, and he is at this moment under my lock and key in the king's jail. He has been charged with numerous unspeakable crimes, and he's none too bright.
Splendid! Nothing to fear, my dear jailer. Merely a little harmless magic. Now, release this Raoul and give him the coin. And have him meet me at dusk on the palace bridge. Things couldn't be going more smoothly, could they, Azeroth?
What the constable said. Beggars and gypsies aren't wanted at this festival. Only qualified guild performers.
By qualified, I assume you mean those who have paid a hefty permit fee to the likes of you and the constable here?
Watch your tongue, girl.
Perchance you valiant officers would care for a little free entertainment. A poem, perhaps.
Oh, leave my brother alone, you thug!
You just couldn't keep your mouth shut and move along, could you? It's time to teach you a lesson, girl.
Take your hands off her, you!
That beautiful girl! They're hurting her! I have to stop them!
The boy is worthless.
Afraid to leave the building.
Help! Help me! Help! Huh? Somebody help!
Esmeralda, let's get out of here.
No, Francois. He risked his life for me. I'm the one who started all this trouble. Now it's my turn to rescue him.
Can you picture that, Azeroth? When King Louis is gone,
the whole city will be mine!
Hunchback. They're scraping the bottom of the barrel for prisoners these days, aren't they?
Well, that's that. See, there's no way inside. Let's go. Huh?
Look, there's a side entrance.
Get it. It'll never open. We tried to help. We did our best. Now let's go.
Oh, the lock's unlocked, but there must be a latch on the inside. Jelly! Come on, Francois.
I've got a job for you, Raoul. Don't worry about the hunchback. That dimwit can't understand what we're saying. I've arranged for you to make a tidy little sum for silencing the biggest rooster in the land, my boss.
Oh, he's talking about killing the king.
Help! Help me!
Foof, never heard of such a thing. Hunchback refusing one of my fabulous meals.
He's gone. Let's go.
Here's the down payment on the job. You're to meet a man on the path.
Goddess Bridge at dusk. He'll tell you what to do.
It's all right. We've come to rescue you.
You there! What do you think you're doing?
I'm the caterer's daughter. He sent me back to look for a missing food bowl. He said it must be back here somewhere.
Well, now, doesn't our caterer have himself a pretty daughter? Food bowl, you say? Allow me to light your way.
Sorry, miss. No bowl here. Prisoner escape! Sound the alarm!
Thank you for rescuing me earlier.
Well, now that everyone's being thanked, it's time for me and my sister to get out of here.
No, you can't go. I need your help. In the jail, I heard of a plot to kill the king.
What?
The assassin will be getting his instructions on the palace bridge in a few moments, at dusk.
This sounds too dangerous. There's nothing we can do to help.
Yes, there is. And we're going to start by hitching a ride to the bridge. It'll be easy. Just follow us. It's an old gypsy trick.
I just realized. I don't even know your name.
Esmeralda. This is my brother, Francois. And what's your name?
Qasimodo. When you smiled at me and threw me that flower, no one ever treated me like that before.
You're so shy. I think you're the sweetest boy I've ever met.
Sheesh!
We're coming up to the bridge. Get ready to jump!
There he is.
You have instructions for me?
It's Frollo.
You are to go to the masquerade ball tonight. There, under safety of disguise, you will approach the king and do away with him.
But...
Don't worry. I have paid off one of the guards to let you in. You will easily be able to escape in all the confusion that will follow the king's death. Here's an advance. Don't let me down.
Clumsy fool!
You idiot! That barge won't stop for hours. The ball will be starting any moment now. There's nothing left but to do the job myself.
I've got to go get help. I've got to tell Dennis. How do I get back to Notre Dame?
Come with us. We know all the shortcuts.
Follow us. When did this get to be our idea? I never wanted in on this.
My apologies, sir. We're closed.
Really? I'll wager this sack of silver that you can stay open long enough to find me a costume for tonight.
Oh, of course we can find you something.
Now, what should I go as? A pirate? A hooded executioner? Ah, there it is. Perfect. That one. I'll be back for it within the half hour. And it had better fit. Perfectly.
Qasimodo! Qasimodo, I'm off to the ball! Qasimodo! Now, where is that boy? Oh, well, mustn't keep His Majesty waiting. To the ball!
Dennis must have already left for the ball. There's no one else to turn to. We're the ones who are going to have to warn the king. But how will we ever be able to do it?
They're all all in disguise. There's no way to know which one is Frollo. We won't be able to stop him before he gets inside. It's a lost cause.
Then we must find a way to get inside.
But how? I'm telling you, there's no way.
Oh, yes, there is, big brother. Follow me.
Whatever it is, trust me, it is not going to work.
All of you servants came here with fine references. I hope you also came with clean hands and good manners.
Francois, we need you to create a little diversion so that Quasimodo and I can sneak into that line.
I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I can't.
Are you not Francois the poet, Francois the talented, Francois the great entertainer? And are you not the one who claims he can outperform any actor in this land?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Get away. Oops. Coming through. Sorry about the shoes. There you go. Now don't dawdle.
I just heard that everyone will be unmasking at midnight.
Oh no! Frollo is sure to strike while the masks are still on. That only gives us half an hour.
And just what is going on over there? No! What?
Hurry!
Dear boy, what on earth are you doing here?
Oh, Dennis, thank goodness I found you. Something terrible has happened. You see, Frollo is getting out of the disguise. He's going to kill the king.
What is going on? Come back here!
We must catch Frollo in the act, or else you will deny everything and go on to try again.
But how can we do that when we don't even know which one is Frollo?
Enjoy your eclair, Your Majesty. It will be your last.
That's it! That's how we'll find Frollo. Azeroth! He'd know his master in a crowd, wouldn't he? Even with a disguise.
You're absolutely right, Quasimodo. Go, fetch the dog at once. We have not a moment to waste.
Instruct me on the intricacies of stargazing?
No, Your Majesty. I am here to warn you that there is an assassin in our midst.
I will do as you ask, Dennis. I will quietly instruct my guards to allow Quasimodo to enter the ballroom.
Your life depends on it, Your Majesty.
Come on, Azeroth. Let's go find Frollo. He has a treat for you. A nice, big, juicy ball.
You, Frollo? You were trying to kill me?
Me, sire? Of course not. I was simply going to butter this lovely croissant for you.
Guards! Seize this traitor!
Cold-blooded creature, with merciless eyes, your master doth need you to take to the sky!
Thank you. You saved my life, young man.
Actually, Your Majesty, Quasimodo also discovered the plot and the means of unmasking the would-be assassin.
I commend you, Quasimodo, for your intelligence and your bravery.
I must tell you, Your Majesty, my friends Esmeralda and Francois deserve your praise as well. I couldn't have succeeded without them.
There they are. Just wait till I get my hands on those little...
You know, Dennis, there might just be some royal purpose that could be found for these three. It would be a terrible thing to waste such resourceful young minds, would it not?
Well, no need to bother them now. After all, all's well that ends well.